Always say Ugandan films are crap and they don't want to watch. When I see all these faces, I'm really happy. I mean, go